Good morning, students. Welcome to Kalabharati Academy. Now we have seen that pollen grain itself is not male gamete; it is the male gametophyte. Now we will see the structure of the pollen grain. Okay, pollen is male gametophyte, and its size, shape, colors, designs vary in different species. See, these so many different sizes, colors, shapes, vary in different species. Generally, it is spherical. 25 to 50 micrometers in diameter, two-layered wall it has got. Outer wall is hard outer layer. This is called exine. Or here you have got the in this exine wall, that is outer wall, hard wall, you have got sporopollenin. This sporopollenin is the known hardest material for action by enzymes or acid or alkali or temperature. For UV radiation, for many things, okay. And exine has a prominent aperture called gem spore. Aperture means small hole, okay. It is very prominent. This is called gem spore, where sporopollenin is absent. Where in the exine, where there is sporopollenin is absent, there is a small pore that is called gem spore, okay. And inner wall is intime. It is thin and it is continuous of cellulose and pectin. Inner wall is made of cellulose and pectin, and it is continuous and it is very thin in structure. Okay. This mature pollen grain has two cells inside. One is vegetative cell, very bigger cell. This whole cell is very big cell. It is vegetative cell, and another is generative. Another is generative. This generative cell lies within the vegetative nucleus, vegetative cell. Okay, this vegetative is bigger, and it has got food reserve with a large irregular nucleus. Nucleus is very large and it is irregular. Generative cell is small in size, and it floats in the cytoplasm of the vegetative cell. Okay, this is spindle shape, and it has got cytoplasm is very dense. Cytoplasm is very dense. Okay. This is, we can say, this is one cell, this is one cell. So at this two-celled stage, many plants, 60% of the plants shed the pollen grains at this two-celled stage. But remaining 40% of the plants shed the pollen grain at three-celled stage, where this vegetative will be one and the generative will be two, that is one vegetative cell and with two gametes from the beginning itself. That way it happens. Okay. Thank you, students. We will meet again in the next discussion. Thank you.